bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Halloween.
Ben's bonus.
And today is the spookiest one of them all. Well, maybe not the spookiest, but definitely one of the cutest.
Zelfs? How are those Halloween?
They definitely fit in with our Halloween countdown on Ben's bonus.
How?
Zelfs are trolls. They only come out at night. Look, they're candy scented. This one smells like bubblegum. This is bubbly. And Chocola, the chocolate Zelf. His power is bliss. Her power is bubbly. So you got candy, you got the nighttime theme, and you got the fact that they're trolls. They're like little creatures who come out at night.
So nighttime and candy is what you're going with.
Yeah, why not? These are supposed to be scented Zelfs. My sweet spot is the bubblegum tree. And that is a chocolate fountain.
This would be my sweet spot too. Yum.
Well, open it up, give it a sniff.
All right.
We have our Zelfs out of the package, including bubbly and chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
And they definitely do smell like bubblegum and chocolate.
I think the bubblegum one smells more bubblegummy.
Yeah, definitely.
Than the chocolate one smells chocolatey.
But check this out. Ben was like, it looked like something's supposed to go on top of the chocolate fountain.
Yeah, because see, there's like this hole.
Yeah.
But look. Put his little leg up, you know, and then put his little foot right there. And he's like, hey, what's up? I'm on the chocolate fountain. And his legs are all covered with chocolate, so it kind of works.
This is what Ben dreams about.
Yeah.
The chocolate fountain.
That's pretty neat.
Here's a closer look at Bubbly. She has like bubblegum bubbles all over her. This definitely smells like bubblegum. I wish we could like...
Smell, yeah, smell-o-vision. Yeah, smell that. But smell it. Smell.
Maybe someday, YouTube technology, we can...
Maybe.
Give you the scent of bubblegum. But right now, just trying to imagine bubblegum smell.
Put her legs up so she can sit down.
And there she is on the bubblegum tree.
Isn't that cool? There.
These are a lot of fun. I like that they actually do smell like what they say they're supposed to smell like.
Yeah, that's pretty good. You know, instead of just saying that they're chocolate, it actually smells chocolate.
And doesn't it smell like a big bag of trick-or-treat candy in here? You know, when you first open that bag of trick-or-treat candy, you get the smell right in your face?
It doesn't smell quite like that, no. Sorry. I know you're trying to go for the trick-or-treat.
Well, I don't know which one my favorite was. I think the bubblegum one is my favorite out of these two.
I think I like the chocolate one because he could stand on top of the chocolate fountain.
Let us know down in the comments which one of these two Zelfs you thought was your favorite. And come back tomorrow for another extra spooky edition of...
Ben's Bonus.